Jiuta was a very jovial boy.
We are so proud that, you know, Jiuta can reach that level, and I'm sure it would be an inspiration.
I think later on he was not given the opportunity to further his career in football, so he switched from soccer to rugby.
You know, like Washis is well known for soccer, eh? And when you see Jiuta going up and playing rugby, you know, for me, the first time I saw him on TV, I was really emotional. My name is Mrs. Apollinaire Mary Dakaunivalo, and I'm the assistant principal of Washis Memorial College.
I taught Jiuta here at Washis Memorial Primary School in 2009 and 2010, when he was in class 5 and class 6.
Teaching him academically, Jiuta was an average student, and he is one that is always there in terms of sports, and academically. And now when we compare that academic with his achievement now, we are so proud. The school is proud of his achievement. I remember some other students had also came through the school and appearing in the sports arena. We are so proud that, you know, Jiuta can reach that level. And I'm sure it would be an inspiration to other students as well.
Jiuta was a very jovial boy. He used to create jovial atmosphere in the classroom. He was very cheeky at times. Yes, a young cheeky Jiuta. And he was very good in sports as well. He loves loved sports. When I was a teacher, I took him for soccer, and he joined the school soccer team. He started at the age of 9. He was in under 10. From soccer, he wanted to become a professional sports footballer. You know, when he became he joined soccer, and from there he moved on. I think later on he was not given the opportunity to further his career in football, so he switched from soccer to rugby. I believe the soccer gave him the platform to become a professional footballer, as a professional sportsman, and now he's a professional rugby player, and I believe he's doing wonders and making the nation proud, a young Jiuta. And I'm sending my best wishes to Jiuta, and I believe that he can make us proud when he participates in the upcoming World Cup.
You know, he's a living example to us. You know, people might be thinking, students might be thinking that I only have to excel academically. Eh? But if we look at Jiuta, he excel through sports. Eh? And that is something that we used to talk about. Even lately, one of our students who is in year 11 also secure a rugby league, I think, contract. That is something we used to talk about, you know. And Jiuta is one good example for Washis Muni College. Eh? I know the school is always there for soccer, but for him to go out, play rugby, and also, you know, excelling and reaching that level, that is a good example for us.
So I was teaching him, and I was taking social studies. I asked him about the animals, and you know, the various animals to give the name, and he gave me the name mongoose. And I asked him, Jiuta, why mongoose? And then he said, say, I eat mongoose. And I asked him, where do you eat mongoose? The people in Nampa, they don't eat mongoose. And he said, see, when I go to my village, that is where I eat mongoose. That is Jiuta.
But Jiuta is naughty at times. I have to tell you the fact, eh? He's naughty at times. But then, you know, he does it, technically, you know, well, you know. So he will group up with students, you know. He was a star at that time because he represented school in under 15 soccer, I think also in under 17 soccer. And he used to play in under 19 as well. Yes, so, yes, he's naughty because he's a sports person. You know, everybody like admire him, especially the girls. Mm. So he at times was naughty.
Mm. After winning his Olympic, he called me and we had a chat together and a bit of laughter. You know, when he was, I reminded him of his school days. And we shared some of the jokes, you know, the jovial jokes which he used to share in the classroom. And he was laughing and and I have encouraged him, keep going. He has a long way to go. So I was very proud being his mentor, and I was really proud that Jiuta has gone that far now. And we were not expecting that he will, you know, do wonders and he will reach that far. Yes, we are really proud.
Jiuta, on you know, behalf of the school, it's not only Navua, it's your high school that you attended, that's Washishimuni College. I take this time to wish you the very best. You know, not only have you represented your family, you also represented the college, Washishimuni College, and we are proud. And me, on behalf of the whole school, I take this time to wish you the very best, and I'm sure you'll make us proud, and you'll also make Fiji proud.